Rebecca, what's one word to describe GH this month?
Hot.